Read the card. We can check. If the card has enrolled into the system, you see.
Read the card.
You can see description allowed. Okay, now we delete this card ID. It has become the invalid card.
Read the card.
Okay, you can see invalid card, and this card cannot be used again. If we open the alarm function, the description here will show illegal card alarm. Here will has a message tell the guard safe this card, this illegal card be read again. This is the solution to